Hey, have you started working on a new project yet? What are you dawdling about? You heard what I said. We're a small film company and we need to keep up with the new ideas. Are you keeping up with what's popular and trending these days? Not sure. You're young. Use your legs. Are you keeping up with what's new? What's trending? No. I've heard that these days it's becoming popular to test one's courage by exploring an abandoned house. This house in city. I hear it's a bizarre house. Wait, are you saying that I have to go there by myself? Who else is going besides you? Remember to take your camera with you. Only come back once you've captured some good footage. Oh, only come back when you've captured some good footage. Here goes nothing. Hello? Why is this so having a hard time right now? Like my entire setup is crashing. Hello? What's happening? Is that a videotape? Yep. Someone recorded like a funeral? Oh, it's like making me turn around, okay. What is that? A dead bird? Are we burying it? Who's out here? Show yourself. I hear you. I can't get in there, though. What the hell? Well done. I'm perishing of hunger. Fetch me somewhat to suck. The odor, the reek of mortality, bring it hither to me. Bring what? What do you want? The bird I buried? A person? Yeah, the dead bird. Here you go. Enjoy. Seem like there's something in the same spot we just left. But also, do I need that? I guess not. Oh, do we get outside? This can't be real. Hello? See, there ain't nothing there. All right, it's another tape. Go put it in. If we can remember where we were, hello? That door doesn't look familiar. Okay, let's go back this way. Are we just going in circles now? Perhaps. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. New tape. Fetch me the head of the carp. A fish? He's just gonna say the same thing. Yeah. Is that just back in the same spot? There's nothing here, no. We are fishing. Okay, got it. I do not desire the fish's corpse pus. Pray, sever its head and convey it hence to me. What? Art thou unable to manage it on thine own? Then procure another to execute the task. What is going on? Just come in here and chop its head off and be done with it. Oh, hello. Could you chop this fish's head off for me? Hello? Hello? Good sir, could you stop reading the paper and chop this fish's head off? Hello? Oh. What's the matter? What do you have there? Don't tell me you want me to cut off its head. Don't bring that any closer. Go throw it away. Cut its head off now. Please? All right. I'll do it myself with this saw. This very rusty old saw. All right. Okay, what's going on out here? That's not the way back to the potty man. Thank you. Your fish head, sire. Go back and check on him. We're not. We can't leave. He's hiding in the closet. Some of the tape. Okay. Great. Get some light. Okay. Back to the viewing room. We are now surrounded by mannequins. Is that it? No. Is that it? No. Where the heck's my TV? Excuse me. Something's pointing there. Can't get in there though. Not that way anyway. Okay. And if you are just as confused as I am, yeah. The heck? I can't do it. I can't do anything. It's like stand right here, stare at a corpse. Hey. What are we supposed to do? Oh my God, I got out. Or did we? Oh wait, here's a different angle. Now a bird's eating the corpse. And there's someone sitting in front of the TV. Is that us? Oh, fuck. God damn it. Hi. This effigy possesses adorn it with a lock of grandmother's hair and convey it unto me. Huh? All right, let's go get some hair. Snatch. Grandma. All right, let's go back to Toilet Man. What's there? Now the doll's gonna follow us? Uh-oh. I thought we got stuck. No, oh yeah, okay. All right, we're back here. Let's go this way. Oh shit. What is that? Whatever it is, it's blocking our way out. Grandma! Shit! Oh no. Oh, oh. Grandma? TV room again. Can't open that door. Kitchen. Doll. Oh, are we supposed to knock the head off of all the dolls? Need to go back to the TV room then. I didn't open whatever that was. Did we get them? No, wasn't there one back in that bathroom? The first bathroom? Wait. I'm all turned around now. Here, wasn't it? No, we got that one. Here's one. There's a key. What is that? A freaking upstairs? What? I that goes nowhere? Okay. Another tape and a bunch of creepy dolls. Okay. I mean, Grandma. Just punch a hole in this. Hello? Grandma? Oh. Oh no. Me out, Grandma. Okay. So now we just turn around and go back downstairs. Play the tape. Here we go. The life hath departed from grandfather. Appears he hath met his end whilst bathing, just at the nick of time. Remove grandfather's fingernails and fetch them unto me. Okay. Gnarly. Hello? What the heck? Do you think we go back and check on Grandpa? The answer is yes. Another take. But my stuff is gone. Where are we going? Follow the cable, I guess. I can't put it in anywhere. The heck is going on? Invert each cross with the abode. Oh my god. That was the biggest yawn ever. Shit. Now we gotta go and invert all the crosses. I'm freezing. My god. Oh shit. Like, what am I stuck on? Dead bodies. Is there any in here? No. Who's running around? Here's another one. You think there's some upstairs? There is one upstairs. That's the third. I don't know how many there are, though. There's one in here. Four. Ah, dead birds. Crows, and that's five. Six. No, don't drop me. Oh my God, Grandma's hair. Um. Jack in the kitchen again. Can't get over there, so. How many are there? Dang. Oh my God. Seven? This ladder doesn't sound stable. Nope, we're good. We're out. Maybe? Yeah. Grandma? Are we supposed to go inside? Are we supposed to go in here? Okay, so maybe just don't stop. I didn't see anyone that time. We got footage for our boss. What is that, a downed tree or something? Oh boy. Oh, there it is. I guess we don't have to work anymore. Oh my gosh. Fetch that unto me. That me in a bag? Me in a bag. The end.
<笑>君悪い映像でしたね。あんまり大した映像じゃなかったな。これって誰が撮った映像なんですか？誰なんだろうな。会社に送られてきたんだよ。もしかして最近仕事休んでる、あいつじゃないですか。ああ、そうかもな。あいつ成果出せって言ったのに。会社に送るんじゃなくて直接持ってこいってな。でも最後のって、あいつって 家の映像を取りに行ってから会社来てませんよね。いやいや、何言ってんだよ。あんなの誰かが編集したか何かに決まってるだろう。フェイクだよ、フェイク。やめろよな、そういうの。そうですよね。 すみません。早く出社してほしいですね。 ちょっとトイレに。
おう、次の企画考えるから早く戻ってこいよ。